Unscripted.
You know, occasionally I still get to do videos that I really, really, really am excited about. And there's nothing more exciting than this right here. You know, I just figure that it's one of those things that a lot of people want to hear about, especially if you're a PlayStation 5 owner. Realistically, this is exactly what you've probably been looking for when it comes to, you know, Xbox and or PlayStation. I think that this is what it all comes down to, and that's why it's super exciting. You know, this is why for me personally I just really feel like this type of news is what I'm all about. I really love to sort of talk about the good news. I know it's easy to kind of get caught up in the bad news and stuff like that, but for me personally I feel like the good news far outweighs the bad, and it just always is such an exciting time to kind of get out there and talk about this stuff. So yeah, definitely love talking about the positive side of stuff. And you know, like I said, if you're following me, then you probably will definitely love this bit of information. And you know, as I said, it gets pretty darn exciting as you know time goes by. So yeah, very, very excited about this. It sort of puts a stamp on that confirmation that we've all been looking for the PlayStation 5. When will we see it? Probably pretty soon we're going to see the dividends of this news. I just, you know, there's just a good feeling about it, and you know, it's very exciting, and it makes me happy to even think about it. So I do want to jump into it, but let's handle some of this first. What's up everybody? Crap Gamer here with Crap Gamer Reviews, back with another video. Thank you so much for checking it out. I really do appreciate it. Please like, share, subscribe. I would appreciate that as well. It helps out the channel and it means a lot to me personally. If you're looking for a way to help out my little crappy channel, that's the best way to do it. You know, again, I put some work into these, and it's always good to sort of get a like. That's all I ask for, really, and it's free for you guys to do, so it would be awesome if you guys could do that as well. So thank you so much, and shout out to all the old subscribers, new subscribers, and everybody in between. I see you, trust me, and it's much appreciated. So thank you guys so much for checking things out. Also, I want to point out real quick, since pretty much the beginning of this year, YouTube has not sent out a lot of notifications for my videos. I realize it's a little bit of a slower time just by the simple fact of sort of what's going on right now. But I also just think that, you know, I can see clearly that like 1% are actually getting notifications. So if you could hit the bell, that would be amazing and much appreciated. You know what I mean? So just putting that out there, if you guys wanted to really go out there and kind of support the channel and stuff, it really does help out and it means a lot to me. So, you know, with that being said, I want to get into it, and, you know, hopefully you guys are going to be excited by this news. So this is something that was kind of rumored and hinted at before, and now it looks like we have some confirmation. So Sony's quote-unquote secret San Diego studio is working on existing franchises using proprietary engine technology that's right now. So from the looks of it, Sony's not so secret San Diego first party studio is working on existing franchises. Sony's former San Diego support studio Visual Arts appears to be working to expand upon Sony's existing IP. At least that's what can be discerned from a LinkedIn profile of former studio head and senior director of art, Michael Mumbauer. According to his profile, Mumbauer had been building a brand new AAA action-adventure team, which seems to directly link to the Uncharted franchise. Although this is still kind of speculation at this point, as there's been no 100% confirmation, but I can link this in the description below so you guys can feel free to check that out. His latest achievement is having built a brand new all-star AAA action-adventure development team for PlayStation. His profile reads, based in San Diego and utilizing proprietary engine technology. This team was assembled to expand upon existing franchises and craft all new stories for next generation of gamers, which again sounds absolutely incredible and pretty much on par what kind of what I was expecting. If you guys had listened to some videos that I've done before, I clearly stated that, you know, we were definitely going to see you know, some of this happen sooner rather than later. because obviously, even though Naughty Dog is a huge, huge studio, they clearly wanted to be able to go out there and continue with the Uncharted franchise. That's a huge thing. I mean, Uncharted 4 sold 20 million copies. You don't just stop that. So, you know, it makes sense that they were actually able to go out there and do this. So Sony hasn't officially mentioned the existence of the studio as a first-party developer and its work of the company's existing IPs, but back in 2018, Sony's former talent acquisition lead Fiona Cherbank confirmed that Visual Arts was looking for a gameplay animator. Are you an experienced technical gameplay animator with a penchant for high-quality third-person action-adventure games? PlayStation Visual Arts has a new development team in partnership with a major Sony studio. Based on the information available and the things that, you know, obviously we've heard and everybody's heard, it does seem plausible that their secret, quote-unquote, San Diego studios expanded upon the Uncharted franchise, but as with all rumors, please take it with a grain of salt for right now. But again, what a surprise this would be, just seeing that, you know, we have so many different things coming in from these other studios as it is, you know what I mean? I just feel like, you know, we are kind of getting a lot more than what we kind of expected, and I gotta say that I absolutely love it. I think that it's been absolutely fantastic to be able to see you know, all this stuff kind of come through and come true for us. And you know, again, like, you know, we're getting the stuff. I want to see new IP from Sony as well, but I would be lying if I said I wasn't excited and didn't want to see you know, Uncharted come back in some kind of way, you know what I mean? No doubt it could be a different kind of way. It could be you know, coming back in a way that maybe we didn't expect. Maybe a sort of Lost Legacy ish that would be great. You know, but you know, as far as I can tell, as far as I'm concerned, this is exactly what people kind of want to see, and this is exactly what people kind of want to hear from, you know, from the horse's mouth. I mean, honestly, this is exactly what people kind of want to see, you know what I mean? And again, I think that this is the sort of thing that makes PlayStation that much better than the competition, you know, and it's not really not such a knock on Microsoft. It's just that until Microsoft goes out there and you know, can sit there and kind of nail what they're looking for, then I think that they're going to continue to struggle in the games department, you know, and that is unfortunate, because I think that the Xbox Series X is a decent console. You know, it could be even a great console. The main problem is it's struggling, to say the least, due to, you know, some of the situations that we've been seeing, you know, the lack of games and stuff like that. So hopefully we can start to see something coming sooner rather than later from Microsoft. But it is nice to see that, you know, Sony's getting everything kind of taken care of, and, you know, Sony's out there sort of getting everything, you know, just exactly how they want it to be, you know what I mean? So I do think that that's something that we're going to continue to see. And you know what, I'm excited for it. You know, I'm excited for the new games, for the older franchises. I'm excited for the whole thing, even with Xbox, right? Like playing stuff like Hive Busters on Xbox, I think that showed huge potential. You know, and that's something that I think a lot of people kind of don't take into, you know, their account when it comes to this stuff, right? Like, I'm not a hater on Xbox because I just blindly hate on it or anything like that. I'm genuinely, you know, one of those people that just wants better. And I know, like, a lot of people have a problem with that. They would rather believe that Microsoft is perfect and I'm just looking for something else, you know, but it's not really about that. It's just about how I personally feel, you know. And, you know, for me personally, they could turn it around at any time. I feel like they could surprise us or something, but will they do that? That's the question, you know what I mean? Like, I would love to see that. You know, for me personally, I think Gears has kind of run its course, which sucks because that was, like, my favorite franchise of all time. And, you know, seeing it kind of go down the tubes with lackluster characters and things like that just really kind of bums me out and just kind of, you know, ticks me off at the same time. So I would love to see something, change quickly. You know, rumor has it that there's some stuff that they haven't announced yet. Maybe that's the case, and I hope it is. You know, I would love to see something like that happen. So, you know, I would love to be able to cheer you guys on and go, hey, man, Xbox really came through this time. Will it ever happen? You know, I don't know. You know what I mean? I would love to say that I do know, but to be honest with you, I don't know, and it's hard saying if that will ever happen. So, you know, until we get some kind of information, until we get some kind of confirmation from Microsoft themselves, I don't know, but we do know that Sony right now are working on everybody's favorite franchises, Horizons and Ratchet and Clanks and Uncharted from the looks of it, and God of War and Gran Turismo, and you know, we know they also have some new IP in the work as well. So Naughty Dog has been busy, and you know, it's going to be very interesting to see how this works out. I will link this in the description. Let me know what you think, please. Sound off, rate, comment, subscribe. Thank you so much for spending some time with me on one of my videos. Like I said, hit the bell, subscribe if you haven't, like at the very least. I thank you so much. Rack 'em up. Game on, my friends. Crap Gamer out. Unscripted.